38 divided by 2. 2 goes into 3 how many times? 1 times. 1 times 2, 2, subtract 1. Bring down this 8. 2 goes into 18 how many times? 9 times. 9 times. 9 times 2, 18. Subtract. So your answer is 19. To find out the multiplication table of 2, just add 2 with the previous step. 0 plus 2, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. Continue this process.